everyone. Today let us learn about more, less, equal. How we can teach the children more, less, equal. There is one small activity by the help of the chocolate. Because children, they love chocolate. If we show the chocolate, they will be more interesting in the point of view chocolate. So let us begin. Now here three kids are there. The center kid is just to receive the chocolate. The child is ready. Now let us see how the child is receiving the chocolate. First, they are showing the chocolate. Both kids, they are showing the chocolate. The child is observing the chocolate. Then, now child is receiving. It rejected the small chocolate and receiving the big chocolate. Yes, the child has received the big chocolate. Now you observe that the both children, they are holding the same chocolate. The size is also same. The chocolate is also same. The center child is observing the chocolate. Now both chocolates, the child is observing and receiving the chocolate by holding in this way. Now the child has received the both same chocolates. By the activity, child understood that which side the big chocolate, that side it should open the mouth. Which side? Now we have to put by the help of the symbol, because every time the children will be having the confusion between greater than, lesser than symbol as well as equal. But here we should not have any confusion which side the greater number or greater things are there or big things are there. That side we have to open the mouth. Let us see now. Here there is a symbol. We have used the wooden piece to compare the object. Hope you know that greater than, lesser than symbol. I can show you. Like this, and like this. These are the three symbols, but we are using here wooden pieces. Hope you understood the concept. The concept is very clear. Which side big object? In this way, we can compare the object. Which side the greater will be there? That side we have to open the mouth. Which side there will be a small, that side we have to close the mouth. In this way, by we can hold the fingers also to compare the object. Both are equal, we can use the symbol of is equal to or equal symbol. Let us see how to compare the object. Now here two kids are there. This kid is first standard. This kid is UKG. Now which side we have to open the mouth? Let us do this activity. Yes. So now the greater one has this side. So the even the mouth has opened in this way. Now let us compare with the other object. To get practice, let us do with the more object. Now, is it correct? Here there is a small chocolate. Here there is a big chocolate. Can you change the symbol? Yes, very good. Now let us go for the next object. Let us check now how the child is going to do this activity.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3.
So the symbol has to be this side. Very good. Yes, now the child will count the object and check which side the symbol has to put. Start.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
This side. is going to put the symbol. The child understood by the counting which side the more and which side less. Draw the symbol. Yes, very good. Because seeds are more, beads are less. Start.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Green color beads.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Which side more beads are there? Yes, very good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Very good. Now because same number of soaps are there in the both the sides, so we have used equal symbol. Let us see one more object. Now start with the other object.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Put the symbol. 5, 5. Which symbol we have to use?
Tick.
Very good. We have to use the equal symbol. Dear, why I have used this type of materials? Because even though size may differ, while counting the object will be same. So when we are comparing with the numbers, the child will be able to understand more and less equal. Hope you understood this activity by using these three symbols.